fishing, the camping, the scouting, the ways of the early pioneers, the family members. Simon Kenton from the Village Rogers Club. He became a fine artist as an adult, was very successful in New York. He did drawings for Boys Life magazine. He did all the drawings and one of Mark Twain's books, a Connecticut Yankee and King Arthur's Court.